In 2020, one thing that I found that's very positive for me is our little weekly wine and puzzle night. It's something to kind of pull us away from the computer because we're in front of the computer all the time. And to still be on the computer in after hours, you know, quite stressful. So just kind of pulling away from technology and just do a little puzzle. Well, we did a 1,000-piece puzzle, so not very little, but yeah, that was really fun. In 2020, one of the hobbies that I picked up is taking care of plants. I never could take care of any plants, and we were gifted a snake plant, and I searched the internet and learned how to do, you know, propagation of a plant, and I did that, and recently, like, a baby little leaf came out. I was so excited. If I can put 2020 in a time capsule, the moment that I would choose is the very personal bachelorette party our bridal party put together for us. They set up this little thing in one of our friends' backyard. The boys actually built a mini bar for us. Ivan's little brother was the bartender, and then they added all the lights. I was like bar hop, because we couldn't go bar hopping, so we somewhat did a bar hop in the backyard. And just, you know, the amount of time and, you know, just the care that they put into this event was something that I really wanted to